In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to buy Minecraft Java Edition with PaySafeCard. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. All that you have to do to purchase any edition of Minecraft, including specifically Java Edition, is to go over to the Minecraft.net website. When you arrive at this page, you will be able to select Minecraft from the list of options. Like I said, you can explore other games, such as Dungeons and Legends, but I'm going to be focusing on Java and Bedrock Edition for this video. So when you select the standard Minecraft option from the home screen, you will be able to select Get Minecraft from the top right corner of the screen. When you click Get Minecraft, you can confirm the platform. If you want to purchase the Java edition, just make sure you have Windows, Mac, or Linux selected. Click Buy Now, and you will be redirected one more time to this page where you can choose the collection or version. The deluxe collection will include some other goodies, so consider this if you want to play Bedrock, but for Java Edition, I believe this one, the cheaper option, is going to be more ideal if you don't plan on playing Bedrock. So when you click checkout, you will be able to select a way to pay after you sign into a Microsoft account. Remember that the Microsoft account that you are signed into is the one that you will be using to play Minecraft Java Edition. So if you sign into this account, you will have to use this specific account to play later. So when you choose to add a way to pay, as you saw by clicking the plus sign, you will be able to select electronic wallet. So under the default payment methods, which should be credit or debit card, you will be able to select electronic wallet. For most regions of the world, this is going to include PayPal and also the wallet that we're going to be using, PaySafeCard. So choose the option from there, and after you select PaySafeCard, this is going to take a while to load, and you will be able to finish making your purchase by being redirected to the PaySafeCard website. So click Go to PaySafeCard, and you will be redirected to the specific website. Make sure that this pop-up isn't blocked, and when you are redirected to this page, you can sign into a MyPaySafe account. If you don't have one already, just use the sign up option instead. You will be able to create your account and redeem the code for your PaySafe card. Once you are done, Minecraft is going to be purchased for this Microsoft account, and you can use it to play on PC and any other platform if you use Bedrock Edition. I hope I was able to help you on how to buy Minecraft Java Edition with PaySafeCard. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.